So I went ahead and mounted. This is the 10-inch tinted. It's a slightly flared windshield. It does have the Harley logo on it, which is nice. And remove the short one. I like to have a little more protection than that. And it's, I think, the 10-inch windshield from Harley.